This tower is exactly what I envisioned. See if you can nail a huge combo on those pipes. Land a big combo on the velvet ropes. We'd have our very own star on the Walk of Fame. Hit him in one combo, and you'll be styling. Got this huge roll in. Try to get a giant combo. The green dome kicks you up real high. Use it in a monster combo. That accident you caused down on the freeway was pretty bad, but you got a nice piece for the ranch. Use the freeway sign to score a giant. belt, skate the railing, and land a wicked combo. This bell chimes when you skate through it. Skate the railing and land a wicked combo.
way to get past these friggin' cops? They won't let me in the parking garage.
I know who you are.
You do?
Yes, you are the poster boy for corporate America, the everyman for a generation of slaves with white collars. Advertising has you chasing the American dream. Think for yourself. Don't let the television think for you.
Man, what are you talking about?
The first step of the skate club initiation.
Okay, I hereby denounce the plague of infidels. What's the second step?
Tricking all these objects before my stopwatch hits zero. If you can do that, I'll take you to the third step. Skate Club has a few basic rules you must follow. First rule is that you cannot mention our existence.
What did you do with my clothes?
Rule number two, no shirt, no shoes.
Oh, that is so weak, man. I was just starting to break those shoes in.
Material possessions are an extension of corporate mind control. The third step of the Skate Club initiation is to master the art of flatland. While in a manual, do the flatland tricks. You don't stop. Here a pimp, there a pimp. Everywhere a pimp. This ain't plus grades, the quiz, so there it is.
Do you know how to get past those cops?
The Demolition Committee of Project Wasteland has rigged the perfect distraction.
What's Project Wasteland?
A skate club operation that targets large-scale corporations in the area. We're going after this high-dollar hotel.
Follow us!
Here's the plan. We've rigged these beams to fall when they get lipped on. What are you waiting for? Time is running out.
I've been a loser just about my life. Type to trying to find a home to a housewife. What do you expect? I give respect. And feel for home, give respect. Far from hard, emotionally scarred. I'm Pico Boulevard, I'm with the garden as a retard. I make myself sick, get on my own nerves. Immature, insecure, grown up nerves. Past an MC on a label that's unstable. Dropping Bliggy on the table. Who am I kidding? Who am I fooling? When they be like, what's up, man? And I say, cool.
Nice job. Now hit the middle beam and Project Wasteland will begin.
Who am I kidding? Who am I fooling? When they be like, what's up, that's up? And I say, cool. Who am I kidding? Who am I fooling? When they be like, what's up, that's up?
Hey, man. Yeah, man, what's up? Still got it?
What the hell? It didn't break!
That was just a test. To bring this down, lip the beam again, then do the tricks I yell out. Well, you've made it this far.
Yeah? What other easy challenges you got for me?
All right, Mr. Hotshot. We've got a challenge for you. Let's see if you can... First up, Ralph. Impressive.
That guy was a punk. Is he the best you got?
You think I'd waste our best guy on you? Get a grip. Next up is Josh. He's a more seasoned challenger. Maybe I've underestimated you. It's time for you to face the man himself.
Oh, hell. I wish these skate. This is the last time. I'm sick of time one of you lose a flip.
Just do it.
Hey, kid. I'm gonna let you win. Just try to make it look.
Hey, locals only, chump.
Get off my back. I'm just here to see Alva.
Wait a minute. Are you the skater putting together the skate ranch with Iggy?
Yeah?
Why? I heard about you. Look, it's hard to see Tony. You have to impress his posse first. Then they might let you see him.
Huh, great.
You'll do fine. Be on the lookout for cool skate ranch pieces, too. They're all around Santa Monica. See ya!
Hey man, see that sign? That there's corporate America saying, hey little people, come here so we can take all your cash. That sign represents the man sticking his claws in the wallets of Joe everybody and sucking them dry. That sign's gotta come down, bro, so the man can see he ain't the man. You gotta launch up there using these kickers and get jamming on the tricks I holler your way, you know what I'm saying, dude? man! You're the man, man!
Yeah, I will be once I get this sign back to the skate ranch. I'll check you later. Have a good trip.
Where am I going, dude?
Back to the 60s.
Oh, yeah, right. Thanks, man. Bon voyage!
Get out of here. What do you want?
I'm trying to find Tony Alva.
Oh, yeah? Well, your face is about to find my foot, you skate poser.
Hey, man, I'm no poser. I can ride.
That right? Then let's see you stick a lip trick on one of them Ferris wheel cars. Ride it all the way around. Then hop off and land without biffing it. Or better yet, do biff it so I don't have to see your face around here anymore. Whatever. You're weak. Dude, meet me at the end of the pier. I got something that should wreck you royally. Ride this busted old line around the end of the pier and back to me. Don't worry. If you fall, you'll just land on a shark or some rocks or some rusted out spikes. Dude, all luck, no skill. Come here, I got something else for you.
Ah, man. These nasty birds are more of a pain in the butt than you are. They're taking giant dumps all over the place.
I figure since you skate like crap, this is the perfect job for you. Ride that line and scare off all those flying Duke droppers. You waiting for an invitation to hit this line? Someone who sucks, you're not that bad. Alva will probably think you're a complete tool, but I'll give a what up to him for you anyway. See you around.
What's up, homie? I hear you're looking to talk to Tony out.
Yeah.
Check it out. He's trying to surf, but some lame valley skags are out there cutting in on his waves. I tricked out that telescope there, so now it's a teleslingshot.
Oh, that's wicked.
See if you can take out those kooks. I'd do it, but I totally wrecked my thumbs playing a marathon session of Thug 2, you know what I'm saying, bro? Deserve some major points with Alva, dude. I'll definitely make sure he knows you brought him out, brah. Since we won't be seeing them again, you should totally take this telescope back to the skate ranch, bro.
Hey, you following me?
Maybe, maybe not. Or maybe I'm just scoping out new stuff we can get for the skate ranch.
See anything you like?
Yeah, I see something. That shark head over there.
Oh, that, yeah, oh yeah. No, I saw that too. That'd be righteous if we could finagle that thing.
Yeah, it would. You should use that kicker next to me to acid drop on top of the head to get it loose. Don't forget who... Now stall on the nose a few times. I can see it breaking away.
Like
attack! Good job. Now go look for some more stuff. I'll call Murphy and get him to hook me up with a truck to get this to the ranch. I'm sure he knows a guy.
Let's get these drugs and sold out. Let's lose our minds. Hey, man, where you think you're going?
Yeah, I want to talk to Tony Alva.
Yeah, and I want a diamond in my front tooth, but that ain't happening either. Come on, T.A., let's see if you can gap from this planet to that one without touching the ground. That's too bad. You might need to do it like this next time. Talk to me to try this again. Try getting up here without touching the ground around the theater. Nice work, kid.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, kid, wait! Tell you what, you reach me without touching the ground, I will definitely talk to Alva about you. too. Try getting up with... Hey, tell you. Let's go. man, I'ma call you Gnarly Charlie. I'll for sure put the word.
Hey, tough guy. You just want to help me out and I'll help. I got this freaking idiot boss. I'm telling you, the guy just graduated from jerk school. He wants me to demo these stairs here on my lunch break. So here's the deal. You knock down these stairs here, and I'll get him to that skate ranch right on the company dime.
Yeah, I'm down for it.
Here's what you do. The salt air's done most of the work, rusting out them bolts and such. You just gotta clear the stairs and land at the bottom with a big bang. Bada bing. And try doing an impossible while you're at it.
Record. I just ate 20 sugar packets. Oh, man. Hey, want to race around the block 10 times or log roll down a hill? Woo! Let's bring down that roof. Yes! Come on, caveman onto the ground near me from there. Fast, fast. Do it, do it. Yeah, it's breaking.
More cavemans, more sugar. Super sweet. It's coming down. Yes, it's coming down. One more cave.
Yeah!
We gotta get this thing out of here. If my mom finds out, I'm toast. That would suck.
Don't worry, fellas. I know just where to take this thing.
Hey, tough guy. Yeah, that got him started, but keep at it. Try doing it 3 more times. Thank you. you go. That thing's swaying more than me after happy hour at the Donkey Punch Brewhouse. Okay, now try one last big one. This time, do a 360 impossible over it. It would have taken you at least 8 or 3 more times, but you did it. I'll get my boys to back up the truck and take this to the skate ranch. After my lunch, you freaking jerk.
Word on the street is you've been looking for me. My boys have been telling me you're not bad. You know all the latest tricks. But if you can really ride, you gotta be able to hit some old school moves too. That's how I roll. Let's start out by seeing if you can pogo down that ramp between those cones I set up. And don't knock into any of them, or else you gotta go back to the starting line, Chief. Sweet style, kid. You look like me there for a second. Nice. My crew was right about you. You got some moves. And for the last one, let's try something different. See if you can do a bird slide down the entire ramp. But remember, don't hit the cones. Hey, man, if you want to get to that oil rig and find Mega, we got to figure out a way to get you out to a boat. And you see, boats can't come near the pier because of all the people swimming around here.
And I'm going to need something big to get way out there.
Something big? Like that broken down old Ferris wheel? That's perfect. That thing's ready to fall off anyways.
Yeah, but we can't do anything with that old carny hanging around. We gotta lose that guy. Any thoughts?
Not sure. That dude's kind of loony, though. Always hearing mumbling something about the Ferris wheel really being an alien ship. And how little green space people are gonna come take their ship and him back to planet Zoltar.
You know, I saw an alien suit for sale at a clothing shop in Hollywood. I'm gonna head over there to get it, and I'll meet you by the Ferris wheel.
You gotta show up in a crazy suit, man. Come back when you have the right one.
Hey, Skate. Let's start easy. Get into the trick I asked for and then hit all the variations first. Way to go! Here's some cash. Find me later to do more challenges if you want to earn some more.
What's it gonna be? Help me, bu- think you can throw my piece up there? Nice one. Catch up with me later if you want to do some more art.
Starfighter, searching for a star in an up-drunk parallel park. Thank God for car bombs. Another day, shot in the head and buried by your wife. He tries to convince me that she shouldn't have gotten married. From the Galaga bugs, to the amateur thugs, to the punk rock chicks that can't handle my hugs. I'll be standing upon a web, born out of a thought, where the spider makes her bed out of the carcasses she caught.
Hey, yo, she's got that good hair. Me, I got dandruff. She wears a smile, and me, I wear handcuffs.
Yo, wait a minute, savior. I got a little shit. You couldn't save yourself if you had a cape and a phone booth. The roof is on fire. The floor is underwater. The fish ignored the bait and ate that bobber. And this god hovers up above the highway in a chopper. I'm down here writing songs for her daughter.
Confused with the fake fly raw sound. still the one who used to take your high score down. With more rhymes and germs a spitball carry, as it fly through the air like Pitfall Harry. This jaw fairies take a loss like...
Hey there, pal. What can I do for you?
This goes out to man, woman, and child from Robotron. Before the end, I save the world like Defender. There's no time for...